the end of the chapel, where people are of one accord. Yes, we gather in the chapel just to sing and praise the Lord. You search and you search, but you never find no way on earth to give peace of mind. Take your troubles to the chapel. Get down on your knees and pray. Then your burdens will be lighter, and you'll surely